All right, y'all, and we're back, y'all. So we're gonna check this song right here, Nicki Minaj and Kanye West, Blaze It. So if you saw my last video, I did Kanye West, my Beautiful Dark Twist Fantasy album. I read Monsters, and I said that Nicki Minaj had the better verse this one. So we're gonna check out and see who had the better verse on this one with these two together. So let's check this out, y'all. Let's get it.
The best beat in the league, he inevitably. But could it be little me? You was heckling me. Now it's monotony when it regularly. Yo, I catch wreck one recreation, so I exceed all your expectations. Bitches ain't got it in, I'm a killer, man, and I skin. I'm the contract was signed, but I am the addendum. So when my dog's at Randy, matter of fact, get off my dick, bitch, Andy. Cause everything is fine and dandy. Go against me now, I dare you. Bambi, $500,000 just to upgrade the car show. I ain't even detonate the bombs in the arsenal. Before the storm comes the calm. Hope you can take the heat like LeBron. Oh. I'm the best now. Anybody with some money should invest now. Soccer moms need to organize a pep rally. Your game over, bitch, Gatorade, what hell? Motherfuckers ain't ready, they never been. As long as I am in the game, you'll never win. I'm on that different type of high. Heroin, put on my cape and hit the sky. Heroin. I fly,
I'm black. Okay, so Nicki Minaj, I give her that one. All right, Kanye, we're going to see what you got, man. We'll see what you got to bring, man. I'm blazing.
This is a moment, grab your Kodak while I'm flying with a flow that is the greatest throwback since that Nolan Ryan. And the days been crazy and the nights even wilder and the lights even brighter. Baby, stand next to my fire, only higher is Messiah or notes of Mariah. Rari, 600 horses, that's my chariot of fire. Where we flying, they can't find us, all them broke days behind us. I just took your whole life and redesigned it. I think I'm Marc Jacobs, I think I'm Lagerfeld. I think without makeup, you still bad as hell. I'ma grab your waist then, I'ma grab your face then. Then I'ma taste it, then I'ma blaze it. Hello all my bad girls, this just in. Easy hurt the beat like he fucked the best friend. And she let him back in and he just did it again. He crazy, he blazing, he off the deep end. I'm blazing, I'm flagrant, I'm crazy, I'm saying too much for the world, so they abbreviate him. His cat is her fave, his stats is a maze, her dress is just perfect. Prada color beige, this Ivy weeded ish, and I'm rolling with my bricks. So real, you so trill, baby, everything legit. How you feel? They say we praise, cause our style so diff. They'll be jailed when we in the mag, looking magnif, as if I ain't used magnums on your favorite bad bitch. Fuck these background niggas, I was trying to ad-lib. Add this, we blazing. Nicki, what you think? I got two white Russians, but we also need some drinks.
I fly high, I'm blazing, feels like I'm blazing. I fly high, I'm blazing, feels like I'm blazing.
It feels like I'm blazing. It feels like I'm blazing. It feels like I'm blazing. It feels like I'm blazing. It feels like I'm blazing. It feels like I'm blazing. It feels like I'm blazing. It feels like I'm blazing. It feels like I'm blazing. It feels like I'm blazing.
feels like I'm blazing, blazing, blazing. I fly high, I'm blazing. I'm blazing, feels like I'm blazing.
So, hold on. One. Care about that. So yeah, Blazing, that was a good track though. I'm not gonna lie though. I like that a lot though. So who had the better verse? Nicki Minaj or Kanye? I get Nicki Minaj monster for that one. For this one, I'll have to give it to Nicki Minaj. I had to give it to that. I'll say both of them held their own, but Kanye's not really much of a lyrical rapper, but I would take Nicki Minaj. So I think Nicki Minaj had the better verse that one. So I'll let y'all decide who y'all think had the better verse, Nicki Minaj or Kanye. Now, for the album, this album was a phenomenal one. So I'll say that this is phenomenal. So I give this album 11 out of 10 because I like the production, the lyrics that Nicki Minaj spit. I like the producers. And my favorite track off the album, I got, I'll say right, I got five tracks I like. Right Through Me, Save Me, Roman's Revenge, Blazin', and Super Bass. Those are my top five favorite songs. So, shout out, I've been surprised Nicki Minaj never got a Grammy for this album though. Cause Nicki Minaj, she's the only female artist I could think of has dominated a year. And it's still dominant to this day though. So yeah, so I say because Nicki Minaj, she'll do a lot of features for other artists. So yeah, so I definitely gotta do some more Nicki Minaj reactions. So Girl Fall Dominoes, I was gonna react to it for you guys, but I'm gonna save that for another day. I might do that probably around March or maybe February. I'm not sure yet. So hit the comment below, guys. What y'all think? What was your favorite Nicki Minaj song? Make sure you like the video. Make sure you subscribe as well. You guys wanna follow me on Twitter and Instagram? It's Best Kid With for both. And I'll see you guys next video. Peace.